a 50-year-old female has been referred to me for a rescan this area, there has been labeled a mass in the liver for re-evaluation. Now, in fact, what has happened, there is no mass absolutely relating to the liver. This is the whole liver, right lobe of the liver, this is the gallbladder, down you see the right kidney, and both poles are clear, no mass. However, the liver is showing chronic liver disease. And you can see that the outer margin of the liver is irregular. This is the outer margin of the liver. It's irregular. Its texture is coarse and epigenic. This is a cirrhotic liver, and that is the reason why we are seeing the gallbladder wall thick, because of adjacent liver parenchymal changes. Or we can see this liver in a very initial stage of ascites. So gallbladder is okay. Now this is the portal vein. This is the portal vein. This is the common bile duct running anterior to it. Now the initial report says that there is a mass in the epigastric region. No, there is. This is the pancreas. And this is the tarsal section of the pancreas, no mass, normal size. This is the longitude section showing you the head of the pancreas, this area. This is the head of the pancreas, the portal vein. And now, what has happened is, as I always say, that always be 200%. In normal study, unless you go 200% good in normal study, you will not be, you will make a mistake like this. Now this is the area which has been labeled as an epigastric mass. This area has been labeled as an epigastric mass. Now this is IVC. This is the portal vein. This is in IVC. Now what is this area? This is in fact the ligament, this the segment 1 of the liver. This one. This is the area. In fact, this area has been labeled as a mass in the epigastric region. This is the caudate lobe of the liver with ligamentum venosum running anterior to it and IVC running posterior to it in longitudinal section. And now I'm going to give it a sweep of 90 degrees. Let's see in transverse section. Now this is again, now this is the transverse section of the same. You see here that this is the caudate lobe in transverse section. This is the ligamentum venosum anteriorly, posteriorly IVC is the landmark. And now this area is in fact, now this is what has been labeled as mass, as I have shown you, is the caudate lobe of the liver with IVC running posterior, ligamentum.